This video tutorial I will explain two-factor authentication. What is two-factor authentication? Two-factor authentication is an extra layer of security for your online accounts. It helps to protect your account even if someone knows your password. Two-factor authentication means you need to use two things to log in safely. First one is something you know, like your password. The second one is something you have, like a code sent to your phone or an app notification. The benefit of two-factor authentication is it makes it harder for hackers to break into your account, even if they know your password. Why two-factor authentication is important? First point is password vulnerability. Passwords can be stolen or guessed. Second point is second layer protection. With two-factor authentication, even if someone knows your password, they cannot log in without the second step, which is code or confirmation. Third point is enhanced security. Two-factor authentication gives your account strong protection. How does two-factor authentication work? First, you have to enter your credentials, which is nothing but username and password. Then the website asks for the second step, like a code sent to your mobile phone by SMS, a code sent to your email instead of your phone, a code from an authenticator app like Google Authenticator, a push notification you approve on your phone, biometric verification using your fingerprint or face scan on your phones and some computers. Then the verification complete. After entering the correct code, you are logged in. What are the examples of two-factor authentication in daily life? First one is email and banking. When you log into your email or bank account and they send a code to your phone. Second one is authenticator apps. When you use authenticator app, that gives you temporary 6-digit code. Third one is biometric authentication. When your phone asks for a fingerprint or face scan after you enter a password. What are the common ways to get the second factor? First one is SMS code, a text message with a number. Second one is authenticator app. App that shows changing codes every 30 seconds. Third one is email code, one-time code sent to your email. Fourth one is biometric, fingerprint or face scan on some devices. Why two-factor authentication is important? Account protection. Two-factor authentication protects your account from hackers. Even if someone knows your password, they cannot log in without the second factor. Two-factor authentication keeps your email, social media, bank, and other accounts safer. How to turn on two-factor authentication? Go to the security settings of your account. For example, Google, Facebook, bank. Look for two-factor authentication or 2FA. Then choose your method, text or app or email. Follow the steps to verify your phone or email. Now every time you log in, you will need both your password and the extra code to log in. What are the tips for using two-factor authentication? Always turn on two-factor authentication for important accounts like email, bank, and social media. Don't share your two-factor authentication codes with anyone. Keep your phone safe because it is often needed for two-factor authentication. Use trusted apps like Google Authenticator, Microsoft Authenticator, or Authy. Keep backup codes in case you lost your phone. Avoid using SMS if possible because Authenticator app is safer. What is the conclusion? Two-factor authentication helps to keep your accounts safe and secure. Two-factor authentication adds a simple step but gives you strong protection against online threats. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.